Best of seven. Love all. Doesn't miss by a lot. An incredible. Wider this. A little bit off the net there, but now on a global scale is basically a war between China and Japan. Quality. Again, it's so Ishikawa really needs this first game to keep the pressure on. Good. Perfect placement to the deep corner. Ishikawa stays right near the table. Wow, a blast of a backhand as soon as that presentation to the point it's tossed. Ooh. Perfect shot. She has the time and the position. Shovel serve deceptive. First that I saw doing it with great consistency. The amount of focus right well for the timing. Clever idea, too soft, and service goes back to the corner for the shovel serve. Better read this time in a good play. The singles event. She needs to do well against the Chinese. Maybe out here as well. Inside out, right to the line. Perfect. Everything works together for the perfect shot. Three game points for Ishikawa. Nice change of pace, Ishikawa. Again, for me, this is. Outstanding play, Hujuo Jia. Hujuo Jia who gets. And the serve comes long, but Ishikawa on the step around. Not. Bottle. Sounded like fault was called, yes. Out game one. Can be more effective. Beautiful parallel here, catches Kasumi off. It's a conversation for later maybe, but a fascinating one. As strong as can be, bottle check. Four points apiece, two in a row for Ishikawa. What's that net or the edge, especially the edge? Had it hit the table clean. It is how compact her stroke is. Serve here anyway, shovel serve it appears. Points. Hujuo Jia 2-0. Zhongguodui, Jiayou, they say. Chinese team. Let's go. 2-0 now for He Zhuojia. This is tough. You can. That's why she can play aggressively with that long pip side. But when she's behind. Inside out forehand for the win. Shots than that red long pip side. And again, all the work. Well, quite brave. But a long kicking. Good use of side spin here. He Zhuojia. Good follow up, sets it up. Just as strong as can be, even from the side. And after all the work, going in the backhand to backhand battle. Good spin deep on the table. You could see Chinese setup for the Japanese player. These are the points that we love. Backhand, just enough to earn her 3 game points. Edge of the table, Ishikawa. Beautiful backhand from Ishikawa. Haven't seen that sort of power. Out of the timeout. And after all the work, once again, fans also cheering for the Chinese team. I heard some Bulgarian accents on the Jiayou. Zhuojia, again, a little bit more trouble. She's used to the flatter shots. A good shallow block here. The ball. Fast long serve. The bare hand. Back edge of the table here for He Zhuojia on the side. Now just when He Zhuojia covers, the angle coming back is going to be very difficult to recover. Heavy rotation. He Zhuojia, the 7th best player by world ranking from the Chinese national team. This is the reality. Their top player, Kasumi Ishikawa, down 0-3 and now 4-9. If Ishikawa doesn't play singles this time, it won't happen. And a strong rally. And there it is, 11-4. Domination from He Zhuojia over Kasumi Ishikawa, and the long pips on the back.